will happen?
Somebody will claim for that amount. Now, the problem with negotiable documents is, although they are issued in more than one originals, but when the claims are paid, they can be paid on single original. That's the worst part in negotiable documents. Okay? So what that the beneficiary can do? If the ship sinks, he goes to the insurance company, stating that, okay, this ship has sunk. This is the insurance policy, one copy, one